like I said, we've been training for a bunch of months now, so we understand what guys are put into it, and we understand, you know, if you put that work in, this is what you're going to get out of it. So we knew that coming in, and now it's about progressing. Now it's about building on each day.
Jalen, you mentioned earlier today's your first last day at Culver, that first opportunity to come out for the first time. Is it hard to enjoy a season like this with all the goals in front of you? Is it a challenge to make sure you enjoy this while you go through the process and take care of your business?
No, man, I think it makes it even better. You know, whenever you have something to reach for and whenever you have something to attain, it just makes that drive and that push even better. And I think we're looking at it that way. You know, we're all coming in every day with the mindset of we're trying to be the best secondary, the best defense, the best team in the country. And so when you look at it like that, I'm not going to say it's easy because this road is hard, but it makes it a little bit easier to come out every day and grind for your brothers.
When you think about the guys up front and their ability to get after the quarterback, how could that make the defensive job easier and your job easier?
It makes our job so easy. You know, we just kind of sit back there, watch them do their thing, and then when the ball goes up, we go get it. But, yeah, you know, those guys up front, man, they're some dogs. And so whenever you get to play behind a D-line like that, man, it's just a great opportunity for us to go reward them by making a play so we can get off the field.